Define new media.
I don't know how. I think it has, for me, it has to do with using a variety of technologies, and I guess the word new would imply computer and digital-based technologies to create very rich and layered texts, texts that aren't flat text like a traditional printed page, but something that incorporates graphics and film and sound and photography and a variety of processes in creating those texts.